Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our distance learning program from American Bridge International School with teacher again. All right, everyone. So, everyone, are you ready to start our class now? Ready, right? Okay. So, can you tell me what day is today, everyone? What day is today? Yes, today is Tuesday, September 28, 2021. Today lesson we are going to study in three house in the first session and mud in the second session. Alright, everyone. So our lesson today we are going to study on page 33 and 34. On page 33, we are going to finish the story, right? Go to finish the unit 2, alright? By volume the picture here, everyone. So now let's get out your treehouse book on page 33 together. We are going to volume the picture together. All right. So look at the picture. We have two pictures. All right. So this picture, you see a girl, right, everyone? Yes. And she is climb the tree, right? Climbing the tree, right? But look at this girl. She is look like fear, right? Everyone, fear of something, right? Yes, afraid of something, right? Everyone. Okay. So look at to this picture. Which one is brave, everyone? Which one is brave girl? All right. Here, which one is brave? Yes, this one, right? She looks so proud. All right. So you are so. You have to proud. All right. Don't afraid of something. You have to raise and be proud together. All right, everyone. Okay. Now let's read. Be brave. Be proud. Be proud mean that you don't afraid of something. You can do everything by yourself, all right? Don't need help from someone, right? And also don't afraid of something. Even those thing is stronger than you as well, all right? So you understand, right, everyone? Okay, so now let it together. Be brave. Be brave, all right? So you can mark to the correct face, right? So which picture is happy face and which picture is sad face, everyone? First picture is happy face, and the second picture is sad face. All right. Okay, so don't forget to do this one. Just make the picture to the correct face, happy or sad. All right. Okay. Yes, everyone, in our treehouse today we are going to study unit 3, magic soccer socks. Okay, everyone, let's read again. Magic soccer sock. Magic soccer socks. Okay, everyone, good. So today lesson we are going to study the new word. We have four new words. All right, so now let's practice to read with each other, everyone. This one is mean soccer. Soccer, read together. Soccer, soccer. And the second one is mean team. Team, okay? Team. And next, number three is magic. Magic. And last one, sock. Socks. Sock. Okay, good, everyone. So now let's read with each other one more time. Unit 3, magic soccer socks. Unit 3, magic soccer sock. New words. Soccer. Soccer. Spell soccer, S-O-C-C-E-R. Soccer. Next, team. 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 T-E-E-M. Team. Team. And next one is magic. 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 M-A-G-I-C. Magic. Next. Sock. 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 S O-C-K. Sock. Sock. S-O-C-K-S. Sock. Alright, everyone? Yes, read again. Soccer. S-O-C-C-E-R. You know soccer, everyone? Soccer is mean a kind of sport that you the ball by, yeah, you kick the ball, yeah, to the goal, okay? We, yeah, we call soccer, alright? Yes. And this one we call team. Team. Yeah. Team. T-E-E-M. Team, alright? Team is mean that the group of people gets in the sport, something else like that. We call, yeah, team, alright? And this we call magic. Magic. Magic, M-A-G-I-C. Magic. Magic is mean the monster always do the magic to make something that they want, right? Yes. And this socks. 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 Socks is a kind of just clothes, or yes, you can wear it when you cold, or just wear it before you put on shoe, alright? We call socks. Okay, everyone? Okay, you understand, right? Okay, now let's read one more time. Unit 3, magic soccer, socks. You know words. Soccer, team, magic, socks, socks. Yes, everyone, here is exercise for you to do. You just, yeah, fill in the missing letter by complete all the word here, all right? Yeah, all this word you have learned already in this session. So you can do it, right, everyone? Okay, so now is your task in the first session, all right? You can do it as well, right, everyone? Okay, so now let's start doing it together. Everyone, see you again in the second session. Thank you.